Look at them buggers. You don't get them in sweet bags anymore, do you?
I just said to her, decide what you're doing. What are you training? All she went was. I fuck knows what that means. Saturday morning. We're in Rochdale. We're doing the first cardio. We're off out for the weekend. So it was quick enough just to come down. This is, we're just making a route plan basically. So, you gotta start the day on cardio, I'm afraid. No excuses. We pee. We're all packed up. So, I'm just gonna video the weekend as it happens. So, first call. Where are we?
Rochdale, cardio.
She's in black and yellow.
That is, isn't it?
Is it? We've been in here before. So just, I think she'll have hybrids. We've got them in here. Yeah, she is. I read her. There's only two hybrids, I'm on that one, me. I'm on that one.
Not left outside to me, you always are.
Like fucking Hampton Deck here. Sudo didn't quite like this place here for cardio.
It's too grand.
It's all just jammed in all the fucking way around you.
Too close.
And you're all facing the same fucking shitty wall.
No design to it.
It's just jammed in.
No thought.
I'd have put a fuck off big projector screen up. You know, a big fuck off one. You've all been like that then. Been like going fucking cinema. You know.
Still little piddly tellies.
Little piddly fucking tellies that are only got a little letterbox slot. There's only a fucking letterbox slot on him. You got the usual pure adverts. Shit adverts. But anyway,
we're doing it,
pedalling. We've done, it's 40 minutes done, got a bit of a sweat on, sweaty, sticky, wet. Big step though, back to the car. The mist is clearing. I'll find out what we're planning on doing now. Do you want a brew? There's a Subway here and a McDonald's. So I don't know if you're Subway coffee. Oh, McDonald's coffee.
First.
Pardon?
Yeah, first.
That'll be alright for a minute, I'm a bit early.
No.
What are you thinking?
Well, brew.
Are you going McDonald's for a brew?
Yeah.
We're going McDonald's for a brew. A drink in the car. And then we have to set off to the next gym. We know where we're going. We've got a little route plan. So we've got three pures to do this morning. Yeah, three. One we've been before. Pardon?
We've got money because I haven't got a sausage.
Fucking hell. I haven't even got a sausage on it, lads.
I haven't got a sausage.
She's borrowed mine this morning. Won't you fucking put it back where you fucking found it?
I put it back and I cleaned it up.
You want to know how she cleaned it up, don't you? I'm not going to tell you. Oh, man stopped for you.
I've seen my nipples.
Seen your nipples? Coffee time. Nothing else, people. We're not having fuck all else. It's coffee. We've already had porridge. Sue's waffling off fucking them fivers again. She's fucking, the new M serial numbers are fivers.
Determined to find a whopper of a fiver.
Yeah, you're more chance of finding a whopper in fucking Burger King.
thinking other things.
I know you were. You're a pervert, that's why. There's Pure Gym. We just walked across. There's coffee. No fucking sausage nuggets, whatever they're called.
Egg McMuffins.
So we chill out. A bit sweaty, weren't we? Anyway. Coffee time. That's all, people. That's all. And I've had an haircut, have you noticed?
Yeah,
a little
sexy now.
And a shave?
No promise.
I don't know, you arrange the promises, not me. I don't do any of that shit. She sorts all that out. What's that stuck out for? Are you cold? She's cold again. We're parked, believe it or not, in Morrison's car park in Blackburn. So we're having our first meal, well, soon. But it's our second meal.
Yeah, really. I've had porridge.
You've had porridge, I've had porridge. I had granola actually and rice.
You had all new ones.
I put fucking rice and granola in. But we're on that. We're both on salmon and rice. Salmon and rice.
I'm on lemon rice.
Yeah, you know, she has to have some fucking taste. Mine's just boring fucking boiled rice. It is about 10:30 as well. 10:30. And Sue's busting
for a piddle.
So we're gonna nip into Morrison's and just have a slash. Is that what we're doing?
Yeah. Now we're back. We'll get a chicken. I might get a chicken.
Whatever she wants to do, anyway. Lock it off. Just dribble it. Just sweat down here. Primark. Again.